So hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how you can upgrade an unsupported device when running on Windows 10 to Windows 11. As you can see, currently I am running on Windows 11 and you can see the version here. It's Windows 11 and you can also see my PC specs. I have an Intel Core i5 third generation CPU, and as we all know that the minimum requirement of a CPU for Windows 11 that it should must be at least 7th gen or 8th gen Intel Core CPU, and I have 16 GB of RAM and a 256 GB of SSD. If you want to see PC health check app, then it's here 16 GB of RAM, 256 GB of SSD, and let's check now if this PC supports Windows 11 or not. As you can see, this PC does not meet minimum requirement for Windows 11. I have a TPM version of 1.2 and the TPM version required for running Windows 11 is 2.2. Also, the processor is not currently supported for Windows 11. But this PC supports secure boot, and also, I have 16 GB of RAM and the requirement of RAM for Windows 11 is 4 GB. Other than all these, I have all the supported hardware requirements, but TPM and CPU is not supported. So let me show you how I have upgraded this system to Windows 11. The first thing you have to do is to download the Windows 11 ISO. So open a new browser and type download Windows 11. You will find a Microsoft link here, download Windows 11. Just click on it and you will find here download Windows 11 disk image. Just select here the version Windows 11, click download. Now you have to select the product language. I'm selecting English, confirm. Then you have to click here 64-bit download. The download has started, but I am not going to download it as I have already downloaded the ISO here. This is the ISO I have downloaded. What we have to do is just extract it. So the extraction has done. Now we have to open the folder and click on setup. Just click on next. It is checking for the updates. It may take 1 or 2 minutes, so please wait. Okay, so it's currently checking my PC. As you can see here, this PC does not currently meet Windows 11 system requirements. Here's why: the processor is not supported for this version of Windows. The PC must support TPM 2.0. Although I have secure boot enabled, but TPM 2.0 is a must thing. So what we are going to do to install Windows 11 is just first cancel it, then. So now what you have to do is to Download this deep bypass DBM and secure boot RAR file from the description box below. I have provided the link to download it. Once you have downloaded it, just right click on it and extract it. Once extracted, just open the folder and you will find some DLL files and text files. Basically, these files are from Windows 10 setups. These are the compatibility files which check whether your system is able to run Windows 10 or not. So what we are going to do is to replace these files with a Windows 11 set of files. So if a system is able to run Windows 10, it is also going to run Windows 11. So just select all, copy, open the Windows 11 setup folder, go to sources folder, right click and then paste, replace all these files. That's all. Now make sure you are not connected to internet. Here, turn your internet connection off, then run the setup again. Click yes, click next. This time you will not get any error while installing Windows 11, and you will be able to install it. So wait for a while. It is checking my PC again. This time I am not going to get any error as we have replaced the DLL files. As you can see, we are getting a few things ready. So we have passed the check. Now we have to accept it. Okay, it's checking for updates now. It may take 1 or 2 minutes, so I am pausing here and will continue after the check is completed. So the checking for updates is completed. Now it is checking for making sure you are ready to install. It is processing something. Okay, so here we are done, ready to install Windows 11 Pro. Now what I have to do is to just click on this install button. It will start installing Windows 11, and this method will work for all devices running on Windows 10. So that's all for this video. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.